flow statement. So first of all we will calculate cash from operation. Friends, first of all we will take opening balance of cash, and in this we will add cash from operation. This is just like a net profit, but this net profit must be in cash, so we have to calculate this. First of all, for calculating this, we take net profit from our profit and loss account, and we will add non-cash and non-operating expenses. We will add it. Our profit, our cash profit will increase. Less non-cash and non-operating income will less from our net profit. Means non-cash incomes and non-operating incomes, means dividend incomes, rental incomes, we will add in the net profit. And then add, now we take 2 years balance sheet, and we will add decrease in the current asset and increase in current liability. Suppose 500 is the increase in the current liability, it means it is the debt which we have taken. So this is the part of cash from operation, and less increase in current asset and decrease in current liabilities. Increase in current assets means increase in the stock, increase in the debtors, in the short term assets. And decrease in the liabilities means current liabilities means decrease in the bill payable, creditors, short term loans. And in last we will decrease income tax paid. Because this is the cash expenses and this is the operating expenses. So balance will be cash from operation. It will be positive, then it is the cash from profit. We'll add it in this. If the balance will in negative, we will decrease it from opening balance of cash. Now we will calculate cash from investment and cash from financing. For making this cash flow statement, in next lecture we will explain how to calculate the cash from investment and cash from financing. Thank you very much.